Welcome to Joliet, Illinois, for another NASCAR Winston Cup race here at the Chicagoland Speedway. This is still a new track for these teams. Tell us about it, Barney.
Well, Joe, this really is a state-of-the-art facility. It's a 1.5-mile trioval similar to Las Vegas with more banking. We're in for a great race today.
The Sears Craftsman car will try to use this race to gain a couple spots in the points.
I had a chance to talk to him this morning, and he's looking forward to this race. He feels they have a very strong car that can pick up some more points this week. We'll keep an eye on him.
Jeff Burton is our NASCAR Winston Cup points leader coming into this race.
You know, I'll tell you, consistency is the key to the NASCAR Winston Cup championship. If he can remain focused on that, he has a good shot at winning. And here's the starting lineup.
Starting out front are the 12 car and the low Chevrolet. Starting in row two will be the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge and the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge. In row three are the Dale Jr. Chevrolet and the Target Dodge. In row four are the Kellogg Chevrolet and the 28 car. Rounding out the top 10 starting spots are the 23 car and the Kodak Chevrolet. The sixth row has the UPS Ford and the Sears Craftsman car. Jeff Burton, the NASCAR Winston Cup points leader, will start towards the front. In the eighth row are the GM Goodrich Service Plus Chevrolet and the 63 car. In the ninth row, we have the 98 car and the Mark Martin Ford. In the 10th row are the Valvoline Pontiac and the Interstate Batteries Pontiac. Starting the race from row 11 are the Home Depot Pontiac and the Team Rusty Ford. The 12th row has the Singular Wireless Chevrolet and the Square D Chevrolet. Starting the race from row 13 will be the DuPont Chevrolet and the Ganassi Racing Dodge. In row 14, we have the Rubbermaid Ford and the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet. Starting from row 15 will be the M&M's Pontiac and the America Online Chevrolet. In the 16th row are the 26 car and the BAM Racing Dodge. In the 17th row are the Tide Ford and the DeWalt Power Tools Ford. In the 18th row are the 37 car and the 46 car. Starting the race from row 19 are the UAW Delphi Chevrolet and the Sprint Dodge. The 20th row has the Cheerios Dodge and the Pennzoil Chevrolet. Starting the race from row 21 will be the Motorcraft Ford and the Sirius Satellite Radio Dodge. And finally, starting from the rear of the field will be the 16 car.
spot. We're third. Dig, buddy. Dig, dig, dig. You're clear. The 24 car. Let's go. All clear, buddy.
The yellow didn't wave as much as usual.
Well, I'd say the fans would probably have liked to see more excitement. I'm sure the drivers, on the other hand, were happy about the low number of caution flags.
This has been NASCAR Winston Cup Racing, brought to you by EA Sports and MRN. We'll see you next week at New Hampshire.
Time.